six, seven, eight, nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Christ the King wins the tip. It's Cam Ziegler on the wing. Markel Austin drives in, stuck, looking for a teammate. Dwayne Pierce drives in. Right hand layup is good. Number 12 from Malloy brings the ball to court. Number 5 with it. Ball's on the wing. Number 5 with the layup inside on two defenders. Dwayne Pierce on the wing. Pass it back to Markel Austin. Looks like Markel Austin is trying to run a play. Ziegler with the miss shot. Holy Cross in the corner. No good three. Dwayne Pierce drives. Hey! Now, our amazing head coach, Joe Arbitello, seems to be working up a play, talking to his team. What a wonderful coach. King inbounds the ball. Markel also with the ball. That's Cameron Ziegler. And a missed shot by Jada Ramirez. What a wonderful play, though. Number 12 with the missed shot. Like they dove for the ball, but couldn't get it back. Pass to the corner. The three-pointer is good. Holy Cross leads by 4. Oh my God, that should have been a foul. Oh, what the shot of the bad boy. Can't do that again.
Came back with the ball.
Pong is now at the free throw line. He will be taking 2 shots. He made the first one. Pong is an outstanding player. One of our foreign players. Second one is good too. Cross with the layup and it stopped. Cameron Ziegler brings the ball at the court. Dwayne Pierce with the pull-up jump shot and it's good. score is now tied 8.
Nice.
Cameron Zibler on the ball.
Get that out of here.
Check into the game. Chico Kahlo is an outstanding guard from Rosedale, New York. Number 12 brings the ball to court. Markel Olsen on ball. The 9. Number 20 with the missed shot.
On the rebound. Charging. Oh!
Foul. Dwayne Pierce is fouled. He'll be taking 2 shots. First one is good. The second one is good as well. Holy cross ball. Chico on ball. With the pass to the wing. Avery with the ball. Avery drives in, take the layup inside. Ramirez. Pass back to Jaden Ramirez. Drives no good. Avery fighting for the ball. Retrieve it. Jacob in the corner with the 3 and he's fouled. He will be taking 3 shots. The first one is good. Second one is good. Okay. For Pong. The court passes out, passes to the corner. The 3 is off.
Jaden Ramirez with the rebound. Two.
It's off. Holy cross with the rebound. Number 12 brings the ball to the court, directing this offense. Number 5 with the ball. Looks like they're running a play.
Austin Sargent. Jaden makes it open for the three.
Boom! He almost blocks it, but that's a lucky roll.
Okay. Oh.
And the lob passes tips. Ball is thrown it over. Holy cross ball. Number 12 brings the ball to court. Looks like their coach is telling us to run summer play. John Magna attacking to the game. Drives in the paint, passes back out. Starts to King steals.
Alley-oop! Oh!
Number 12 for Holy Cross is charged with the foul. Chico with two shots. The first one is good. Matthew D'Agostino checks in the game for Dwayne Pierce. Second one is good as well.
Sir.
What do you think that's on the clock? Chico on ball, passes to Avery. Avery working on John Magna. Avery takes the ball inside.
Adios.
He's not fouled, but it's still their ball. Jacob working on Jaden Ramirez. The ball is stolen. D'Agostino drives up the court, looking for a teammate. Jaden Ramirez pointing at the clock, controlling the offense, passing to John Magna. Jaden Ramirez has the ball, takes the three. It's off. Aiden gets the rebound. Score is now 18-14, Royals. Be starting the second quarter shortly.
Ladies are firing up for the Royals.
Thank you to our Christ the King Royals cheer squad. That was an amazing performance. Holy Cross will start with the ball. Number 12 with the ball. D'Agostino on ball now. Passes to the paint.
Shot is no good. Chico's charging with the ball.
Jada Ramirez controlling the offense.
Is it a three? No three. They're in charge with the ball.
Chico looking for the ball. And it's called a travel of Jaden Ramirez. Number 12 brings up the ball for Holy Cross. Avery with it. Jacob with it. Passes to number 4. For driving in. And it's a foul. He will not be taking free throws. But it will be Holy Cross ball. Avery with it. Driving. And he's blocked. Back to King's ball. Markel Olsen will bring the ball off the court. He's an amazing point guard. Really knows how to control the offense and get an open bucket.
Markel Olsen with the ball.
Long on the wing, driving in on Avery. Passes out to Markel Olsen with the three, and it's off. Holy Cross stole the ball, but Markel got the ball back. What an amazing point guard. Kevin Ziegler with the three. And it's off. Pong gets a rebound, goes back up, and it's good.
Quick layup by Pong.
Cameron Ziegler on ball.
Good.
Cameron Ziegler with the ball.
Passes the ball.
With the dunk on the other end. The wing pair drives in, but he travels. Holy Cross with the ball. Malachi has subbed into the game for Holy Cross. Malachi with the ball. Passes to Avery. Avery looking for Malachi. Malachi drives him back to Avery. Avery for the three, and it's no good.
Off the count.
Cross with the ball. Pass on the wing. And it's good for the 3 points. Royals up by one. Wong with it. John Magna with the layup, and it's off.
No good.
Markel Austin on ball. Avery with the easy layup inside. Kreitzer K cannot allow that. John Magna passes inside to the to Pong. Cam with the three and it. Oh. Markel Austin went for the putback, but he missed. Malachi.
Yeah.
Avery with the three and that's off. Markel Austin and Pong running together, looking for each other. Cameron Ziegler with the layup. Five brings the ball for Holy Cross. Looks like he's their main point guard for right now. Avery with the ball. Number five drives in with the layup. And it's off. Price the King's ball. Jada Ramirez checks in for John Magna. Pierce with it. Passes to Cameron Ziegler for the three and it's off.
With the steal, is he going dunk?
Oh. And the layup and it's pinned off the backboard. Like the foul was called. Two shots from Markel Austin. First one is no good. Second one is good. World up two.
It's bad dunk attempt. Cam Ziegler, Jay's open.
What a crazy one of Jacob Moreno was onside dunk. He missed it. But then the other end with the slam dunk? Come on, man. If you don't know about Christ the King, you need to get in tune now. Price the King's ball. Great defense by Jada Ramirez.
Kel took the three.
Boom. Boom. Royals lead 28-21. Markel Olsen on ball. Dwayne Pierce. Jacob in the corner.
Three is no
air
good.
Ball. Great defense by Christ the King. Thanks to our head coach, Joe Arbitello. Christ the King ball.
Markel Olsen up with the ball. DP. Kim. She
only
got a
cross.
Shoot?
Chanting defense. Their defense doesn't compare to Christ's defense.
Woo! Late inside the Pong. Pong with a quick two-pointer.
Royals lead 30-21. Holy Cross ball. Check left on the. Avery takes a floater, but it's no good.
Ramirez with the rebound. Wade is charging with the ball.
Oh! That's just a. Back to the wing.
Jaden for the three.
Oh! Avery drives the ball. Takes the layup.
Get that out of here.
Great defense by Dwayne Pierce.
Oh. Shuck it. Jaden for the three again. First half of the game.
Royals lead 33-21.
Thank you.
Third quarter. And Pong. Three plus was so good. Pass. Okay. Tomorrow. Markel with it. Jaden away. Holy Cross with it. Hey, with the three.
No good.
Two shots, number 20. First one is good. Second one is off.
Good. Kel's driving with the ball. Cam with the ball. Kel's with the three. Whoa. Nice shot, Austin.
Full court press. High arcing layup. Markel Olsen controlling offense as usual. Wonderful point guard. Miscommunication there, but. Bounce pass, number 12. Six minutes left on the clock, 36-26. Christ the King rules. Cameron Ziegler passes it to Jaden Ramirez. Jaden drives in. Goes out for the layup, but he's blocked. AB passes to Jacob.
Bad pass.
Ball a little bit, but they still recover. Wayne Pierce looking for somebody to pass the ball to, but he takes a shot anyways, but it's off. Jaden Rippin. Number 5, layup. Pong with the easy reverse layup, but he misses. Put back.
That's the only one.
With the layup.
Get that out of here.
It's off the side of the backboard. He had an open man in the corner. I don't know why he took that shot. If you want to be our Christ the King Warriors, you got to try a little harder. Royals.
Wayne Pierce with the ball. The floater is off. Avery with the ball driving in. Trying to split the defense past it to Jacob.
And the three is off. Miscommunication on the pass.
Cross ball.
Number 20 blocked inside by Pong.
Looks like they're trying.
Aggressive on the court.
Drives in. Layup
is no good. Boom!
Boom!
There we go. Varsity King Warriors still up by 10 points. 41-31.
Avery drives inside.
Good defense by Dwayne Pierce.
Easy layup on the other end for Pong.
Timeout called.
Because they can pick it up. Holy Cross ball. Passes it to number 12.
Back to number 5 to Avery. Back to number 5. Number 5 drives in, passes out for the 3. No good.
Round 5 seconds for the game. Holy Cross keeps the ball. Score is 45-31. A minute and 48 seconds left on the clock. The 12 passes out. Three is no good.
Do you think?
Looks like Avery and Jada Ramirez fighting for the ball.
Nice hustle, Jay.
Bryce the King's ball. Markel Austin with the ball. Carlo I checked into the game.
Holy Cross. On the inbound. Number four has it. Fights came with the full court fresh. Holy Cross struggling to get up to the court.
Avery with the ball driving inside. The layup. That's no good.
Holy Cross with the rebound. No good. Holy Cross again with the rebound.
Ball's on the wing. One guard controlling the offense. Soak it to the team.
Six, five,
Avery
four.
With the three,
no,
and it's off.
Good.
Price can hit the ball. Hit the ball. Looks like they're going to wait to the last shot. 5 seconds left.
Three.
Pump fake.
Two,
back out to Dwayne Pierce.
One.
Three. It's off. Going into the fourth quarter. Starting in the fourth quarter for your Christ the King Royals, Jada Ramirez, Markel Austin, Vuk, Chico Kalu, and OK. Holy Cross with it. Avery driving in. called in the loop. No shot. Malachi with the three, and it's good. Chico on the wing, looking for a teammate. Back to Markel Olsen, to Cameron. Chico with the three, and it's off. Holy Cross rebound. Number 12 brings the ball to court. In and out. Pass to the three. No good. Kim and Jigga working on him. Looking for a teammate. Stolen by Avery. The ball driving in, passing out.
Shot is no
three
good.
Is no good.
Fresh King Royals with the rebound.
Cameron Ziegler with the lead pass, but Voot doesn't catch it. But it's a foul on Avery. Number five has checked into the game. Bring the ball up the court. Back out to Avery. No good.
Pong with the rebound.
Pong with the rebound.
Give him that. DP charging. Chico with the three.
Ooh! Number 12. Running the play recommended by his coach. With the layup, he's fouled. Two shots. Chico with the three. Ooh!
The three-pointer.
Number five working. Passing out. Three is no good. Dwayne with the dunk. Hey! Top floor.
Okay, so I emailed her.
Holy Cross. Play here. Down to Avery. The layup is good. 53-37. Christ the King. Chico with it. Back to Dwayne. Dwayne working on him. Timeout called. Holy Cross. Actually, no, it was a foul called. Three no good.
You saw him.
You on this here checked in for Voop.
Pong with the ball, trying to find something. Works his defender. Steps back, puts up a shot. Won't go. Holy Cross Knights ball.
Christy King with the ball. Chico brings the ball to court.
Chico trying to find someone to pass to. Finds Pong. Down to Julian Desir.
Oh.
And it's called a blocking foul.
Something to go. Passes to Chico. To the wing. Chico driving inside, passing to Cameron.
Basket kicks it out to Cam. Three won't go.
Markel checks in for Cameron Ziegler. Ball at the court.
They definitely need a shot to go.
Jacob driving inside. He's fouled.
Up the first shot. First shot is good. Second shot won't go. Rebounded by Julian Desir.
Agassino has second to the game. Recovered the ball, passes back.
D'Agostino passes, finds Desir, throws it up, can't find Dwayne on the alley. Back out to Markel at half court. Go to the line for two shots.
Two shots for Markel Olsen. First one is no good.
Can't get the first shot to fall. Shot to fall.
For Malachi, not good.
brings the ball up the court, finds Pong down low. Julian Desir,
the layup, and he's fouled and one.
Number four, Naeem Myers in the game. Number 30, Jaden Lau, also in the game.
He drives in, fouled.
Two shots, Rick. First one. Christian Cook checks in the game.
The rebound. Naeem Myers bringing the ball up the court. Finds D'Agostino in the corner, puts up a three.
Boom!
The three is good from Matthew D'Agostino.
Score is now 60-39.
Holy Cross Knights.
First one is no good.
With the rebound, finds Christian Cook. Christian Cook bringing the ball up the court.
Finds Naeem Myers. Naeem Myers working, trying to get down into the paint. Throws it back out. It's a backcourt violation.
Kai with the shot, and it's good. Christian Cook drives the court. Loses his defender. Pull-up shot. And it's good.
There we go. There we go.
Great shot for Christian Cook. Number 20 with the layup, and it's good.
45 seconds left on the clock. Okay, Christian. Uh-huh.
Ball at the court.
Oh.
Loses it. defense. Ball is stolen.
Oh, fumble.
Lose the ball again.
Oh!
Looks like the ball hit a cheerleader. Hopefully they're all right.
What's up with that? That's crazy. What's going on? What's going on?
Yo.
seconds left on the clock. Christ the King Royals, 62-46. All right, guys. Game over.
62-46. They will dribble out the ball now.
Y'all knew Christ the King Royals was gonna win. We all knew this. Head tap.
What a great game.
62-46 on the Holy Cross team. Their JV will soon be playing.
And your very own CK Royals come out ahead 62-46 over the Holy Cross Knights. Hope everybody has a good night.